Subway art and spray can art were like a Bible to me when I was a kid.
I have no problem with legitimate art. I do have a problem with graffiti.
99.9% of everything that I've ever painted is gone.
It absolutely doesn't exist. And if not for someone documenting it, who would ever know it did?
Street art, just by its very nature, is an act of defiance.
Institutions in America have been opposed to graffiti and street art since its inception.
If somebody in that show has got an outstanding warrant, chances are they won't finish the show.
This is the first major historical exhibition on the history of graffiti and street art ever presented in an American museum.
Graffiti is everything to me.
It's magnificent.
Mind-blowing.
Wow.
They say real graffiti is in the streets. True. But if you want to talk about its merits, its history, when you talk about its soul and its reason, you have to bring it inside the walls.
Everyone in that museum has been arrested for graffiti. And it's like, now we're kind of being celebrated.